Good morning, everybody. I am Henry Bustamam from University of Bengkulu. Firstly, I would like to express my special thanks to Professor Sudarsanan, who has invited me to share my knowledge and my experience in a webinar in this session. My topic is mushroom cultivation in coastal area. Potensi of Bengkulu province, yeah, related to mushroom cultivation. Bengkulu province stay in coastal area along 524 kilometers. Temperature between 24 until 31 degrees Celsius and humidity 78% is good and suitable for mushroom growing. And we have a potency of sawdust around 3,000 ton per year. It can grow and produce mushroom 1 ton a day. And we have population in 2020 around more than 2 million people. It means need 244 kilogram mushroom a day. Another potency, yeah, we have the potential for production raw material is sufficient, like sawdust and rice bran. And two, increased demand for pressed and processed mushroom. And cultivation land and facilities can be viable. And cultivating and processing technology available here. Okay. What is the problem of mushroom cultivation in here? We list the some problem. The first, the number of mushroom cultivation business is still small. Only 12 business unit of mushroom in this province. And second, limited production quantity, only 500 kilo a day. And productivity is not as high as other area. Example, we have productivity only 10 kilogram a day per 1,000 backlog. And last, maybe we have less promotion. Based on this, actually we have big potency to develop the mushroom business. Type of mushroom that can be cultivated in coastal area. We have described some mushroom. Yeah, it mushroom we divide into media for planting, wood husk and wood. We can grow oyster mushroom, shiitake mushroom, lingzi mushroom, and monkey ear mushroom. And we use media rice straw for planting. We can grow straw mushroom, button mushroom, and portable mushroom. You can show in the picture the some oyster mushroom we can grow, the red, white, gray, pinky, and yellow oyster mushroom. And you can also the lingzi mushroom, yeah, we can grow using the sawdust. Monkey ear mushroom, yeah, this potential business here because the people need a lot of monkey ear mushroom daily. Shiitake mushroom is special for restaurant meat. And other mushroom, we also can grow straw mushroom, button mushroom, and portabula mushroom. Yeah. In business on mushroom, we can do various business. Yeah. We divide into four business. First is cultivation and production of fresh mushroom. Second, starter or seed production. Three, backlog production. And four, mushroom processing industry. You can see in the picture, in Bengkulu, the farmers sell the fresh mushroom, yeah, around $2 one kilo. And production of mushroom backlog. One backlog is priced around $2 until $2.50. and production of starter. Yeah, we sell one bottle of starter around $1. And industry of processing of mushroom like crunchy mushroom, yeah, crunchy mushroom, fried mushroom, and another to make the industry of mushroom. Yeah. In production of mushroom, yeah, we can start from produce the starter F1, and then next starter F2. Starter F3 and last is backlog. Yeah, backlog. For making starter F1, we need some equipment like autoclave, hand case, inoculation tool, test tube, petri dish, and incubation cell. Yeah. Then material from pressed mushroom and potato agar medium. Yeah, potato dextro agar medium. We can produce the starter F1 like in the tube like that. Okay. We use NK for inoculation process. Okay. How to make F1 starter here? Yeah. We use the PDR media is cooking. Yeah. Put into 15 milliliter test tube as much as 5 milliliter. PDR per tube, and then we sterilize in autoclave 100 until 125 degrees Celsius for 15 minutes. Then we leave cool in a tetal position. Yeah. And mushroom wash and then soak in 70% alcohol for 30 seconds, in which sterilized water and dry on filter paper. Then we cut the leg of mushroom using the scissor of sterile knife, measuring 1 centimeter, 1 millimeter, and 1 millimeter. One piece of mushroom is planted on a bigger side. Then we incubate for 7 days. And then F2 starter. For making F2 starter, we need equipment like a sterilized clear bottle, rubber rope, plastic bag, cartoon, and autoclave. Okay, this is the recipe like that. And we need some material for making F2 starter. For grow media, we use sawdust as much as 81%, rice bran as much as 50%, milk corn 2%, and calcium carbonate as 2%. Example, if we make 100 kilo of starter, we need 1 kilogram of sawdust, 50 kilogram of fine bran, 2 kilogram of lime or calcium carbonate, and sufficient water, 30 liter, and 2 kilo of millet corn. And we need F1 starter as inoculant. Procedure to make F2 starter, all ingredients are mixed evenly. Then we fermented for 2 days. And then we put in clay bottle and compact it. The surface of growing medium was punched with a wooden stick, 3 centimeter deep and 1 centimeter in diameter. Plug the bottle cap with cotton, plastic cap, and tie it with rubber. Sterilize with autoclave at 100 until 125 degrees Celsius for 30 minutes. Then we leave for 24 hours until cool, and then we inoculate with a slice of F1 starter. Then we incubate for 20 until 30 days. Yeah. And then we go to mushroom cultivation. Yeah. The outline for mushroom cultivation, we start from preparing equipment and material. Then we install a mushroom house or rack and mix of material maybe we need 30 minutes. And met of backlog, we need half day for 2,000 backlog. And sterilization, 3 until 6 hours. And then we let it cool. And then we inoculate with F2 starter. And then we incubate for 30 days. After 30 days, we move to mushroom house and we keep there and we can harvest after a 9 day. For preparation of mushroom backlog, we need material and equipment. The material for making backlog, 81% of sawdust and 50% of rice bran, 1.5% of calcium carbonate, 0.5% of gypsum powder, and 2% of millet corn. Yeah. Example, we make 100 kilo of grow media. We need 81 kilo of sawdust, 50 kilo of fine bran, 1.5 kilo of calcium carbonate, 0.5 kilo of gypsum powder, and 2 kilo of millet corn, and 40 liter of water. From this media, we can produce 140 backlog. Each backlog weight of 1.2 kilogram. Equipment, we need head-resistant, head-resistant plastic, plastic bag, size 70.35 centimeter with 6 millimeter thick ring. We can use ring from Paralon, special ring, or from bamboo. Then we need a rubber bracket and steamer drum, or sterilization equipment. The procedure to make backlog here, all the ingredients are mixed together. And then we add water until the media can be cleansed into a fish, around 40 liter for 100 kilo of media. Put in plastic bag and compress. Put on the ring. The hole are clogged with cotton and coupled with plastic and tied with rubber. Sterilize with hot steam for 5 until 8 hours. And then we let it cool or refrigerate 24 hours. Tomorrow, we inoculate with a teaspoon of F2 or F3 starter. Then we incubate for 7 until 40 days. The backlog will be overgrown with the white mushroom mycelium. Then, this condition, the backlog is ready to sell or keep. For cultivation as mushroom, we need the material sawdust, 85% until 90%, rice bran 10 until 15%, lime or calcium carbonate 2%, and additional water around 50 until 70% moisture content. And we need also F2 of 3 starter as inoculant. And best equipment, we need a sterilization room, a mushroom house, and a plastic bag. Plastic bag. And material for making backlog, we need 81% sawdust, 15% rice bran, 1.5% of calcium carbonate, 2% milk corn. Example, for 100 kilo of growth media, we need 81 kilogram of sawdust, 15 kilogram of fine bran, 2 kilogram of calcium carbonate, 2 kilogram of millet corn, and 30 liter of water. You can show the simple mushroom house here. The farmer make mushroom using the bamboo wall. Bamboo wall. And right also, they can use bamboo, wood, or aluminium can. Yeah. Then for cultivation, yeah, cultivation is advance of backlog production. Yeah. After the incubation process is complete, move the backlog into the mushroom house. After the mushroom mycelium fill in the backlog, mark all white backlog, open the paper cover on the ring. Yeah. The mushroom are watered 2 times a day by spraying or watering the backlog body. Usually the fungus will grow 9 days later. Pull out the mushroom and their rod, then make a 2 centimeter long tear on the other side of the backlog. The fungus will grow again 9 days later. Next, make another 2 centimeter tear on the other side and so on. Tear it up to 5 times. Harvested mushroom are cut off the root, then pack into plastic bag. It's ready to be marketed. Mushroom will regularly grow alternately. Its backlog can be made of 4 until 5 threads. One backlog can produce mushroom as much as 4 until 5 times, or the equivalent of 700 grams per backlog. Yeah, you can show the picture how to process. We make the material, fermentation, sterilization, inoculation, and then keep, and then we can harvest like this. Yeah. For meat material, we can use the manual hand, yeah, manual hand, or the machine, yeah, the machine for mixing the material. And then we fermentation today, yeah, today, and then we put the material into plastic bag for make backlog using hand, or we can use some equipment or machine like this. And then we sterilization, yeah, we sterilize using the steam room like this, yeah, it's simple, or sterilizing using a sterilization box for big backlog, yeah. Then we let it cool and we inoculate with the F2 or F3 starter like this, yeah. And then we incubate for 30 days, yeah, until the mycelium grow over the backlog. And then backlog, we move to the mushroom house, and we keep until 9 days like this. Yeah, we keep like this. Okay. And then after open 9 days, we can harvest the mushroom like this. Okay. In business analysis of mushroom, yeah, if we can make a production of 2,000 backlog a week, yeah, we need a fixed cost capital, yeah, because around 333 dollars, yeah, and travel cost $226, and then we can get income $400 with benefit $173, yeah, or benefit amount around almost $700. And we cultivate 10,000 backlog for 2 months. We can need because around 666 dollars, yeah, and we can get benefit around 3,600 dollars a month. Yeah. Conclusion: mushroom cultivation is potential business in coastal area of Bengkulu. Mushroom business yielded good benefit, both of income and social. Thank you for attention, and best regard from University of Bengkulu.